Did you know that in The Dark Knight, when the Joker is leaving the hospital as it explodes and then pauses to fiddle with the detonator because the explosions were stopped, that wasn't supposed to happen, and Heath Ledger fiddling with the detonator was ad-libbed, Nolan decided to keep rolling and include it in the film.